the same planet about to be recycled. Your only chance to evacuate is to leave with us. Planet Earth about to be recycled. Your only chance to survive or evacuate is to leave with us. With us. That's pretty major statement. Pretty bold in terms of religion, in terms of anybody's intelligent thing. Most people who could consider themselves intelligent beings that go with us. That's absurd. What's all your doomsday stuff? What's all this prophetic stuff? You know, intelligent beings should realize that everything has their sign. They have their season. They have their beginning. They have their end. They have signs. They're not saying that planet Earth is coming to an end. We're saying that planet Earth is about to be refurbished.
We're idle as a planet Earth about to be recycled.
Spade and thunder, and have another chance to serve as a garden for another human civilization. Now, the reason this is such an interesting time is not only because we're on the threshold of the end of civilization, because it's about to be recycled, but because of where that finds us, where that finds you, where that finds those. Your only chance to evacuate is to leave with us. Planet Earth about to be recycled. Your only chance to survive or evacuate is to leave with us. That's pretty major statement. Pretty bold in terms of religion, in terms of anybody's intelligent thinking. The most people who could consider themselves intelligent beings that go best. That's absurd. What's all this doomsday stuff? What's all this prophetic stuff? You know, intelligent beings should realize that everything has their cycle. They have their season. They have their beginning. They have their end. They have cycles. We're not saying that planet Earth is coming to an end. We're saying that planet Earth is about to be refurbished. We'll title this a planet Earth about to be recycled. We'll title this a planet Earth about to be recycled.